Now, a surprise search planned by the Anti-Narcotics squad of the Kottayam police led to a shocking revelation at the house of a man. The suspected drug dealer had trained his dog to bite anyone wearing khaki attire. The presence of the dogs hindered the search process and also enabled the accused to escape from the police, who were focused on avoiding the attacks from the canines. However, the dogs were subdued and over 17 kilograms of ganja was seized from the site.